guys, this is Kim Dow here, and I'm here with Rachel from Orange Tummy. She's also another YouTuber as well.
Hey guys, this is Rachel, and I do videos on Japanese culture. I've been doing videos since I was on exchange in high school in Japan.
So if you guys are interested in Japanese culture, Japan vlogs, she's got heaps of them on her channel, so check them out if you want to see Japan vlogs and high school videos as well.
So right now I'm back in Australia.
Yep.
And I bought some very popular Japanese snacks to try with Kim today. So the theme is senbei, so I was shopping around the supermarket and I saw lots of different kisetsugente, seasonal senbei flavors. So we're going to show you the original flavor, and then we're going to show you the special and the seasonal flavor. So the first very popular one, kakitam. So rice crackers.
Itadakimasu. Yeah, I love it.
That's like a Chinese version of this.
I've had the Chinese version.
That's a Chinese version of it. I can't remember what's the name. It's like it's much bigger, the Chinese version, and it comes in two, right? Tastes like that.
Tastes exactly.
It's a little bit less salty though. The Chinese one's a bit more salty.
Yeah. That's so good. Sugar butter.
Sugar butter.
Cool. So we're gonna open up this one here.
Ooh,
you smell the sugar.
Smells like butter.
Oh, I love butter. It's the same as the other one. Butter, sugar flavor. Oh, it's good.
Tastes like, what does it taste like?
It tastes like butter first, then you get like a sugary aftertaste. Oh, so good.
Yuki no yado is super popular. It's and I'm pretty sure you've seen it in like different country versions. Like there's Chinese versions too, right? Like,
I've had the Chinese version, I think.
This is also seasonal special, Hokkaido cream. Looks like the original one. I got cheated. Yeah, this was the original one.
Comes with two of them in size, so we're just gonna share one.
Arigato.
Oh, yours is darker. Why? Oh.
Quality control.
So mine's a bit darker, but I don't know why, but it should taste the same, hopefully. It's very creamy.
Super creamy.
150% more cream. So we just finished the Hokkaido cream one. That one was really good. Definitely should check that
out. Really creamy.
Yeah, it's really delicious though. So she's also got some other flavors, and this is a grape flavor, which is really cool. I've never had a grape flavor cookie before.
These are grapes from Yamagata.
Yeah.
So it's a prefecture that is, I'm guessing, famous for grapes.
No, here it's like,
it smells like chewing gum. All right.
Oh. It's sour and it's
sour.
It does taste like grape, but it's strange.
It's like a sour grape candy.
I don't know if I like it. It's weird.
But it definitely tastes like grapes, right?
Yeah, it does taste like grapes. It's like a biscuit. It's strange.
Ziggy! Ta-da!
Kore wa?
In Aomori Ringo.
It does smell somewhat like apple, but a little bit strange.
It's not as strong.
You're open because it's just small, Kim.
It's a bit orangey, it's not as white as the other ones.
Thank you.
It's like, it smells like chewing gum apple, and it smells like something weird. Ooh. That's sour.
Is this supposed to be sour?
The aftertaste is weird. It's got a weird aftertaste. Like, it does taste like apple, but it's like rotten apples or something like that. I'm not really enjoying this.
There's so many left, Kim. It's all for you. I bought it all for you.
Very nice of you. Alright, so we've got two more left, and next one is
bakauke!
I've never tried this before. I don't know what it is.
Also a senbei, rice cracker. Very, very, very nice soy sauce flavor. So,
so
it does!
Yum!
Itadakimasu!
I know how this one tastes like.
Okay.
I'll watch you.
This is good. I like this. It's like chicken, soy, and seaweed mixed together.
I reckon this is my favorite out of all of them.
I like that. So last one we are going to do is actually a really special one.
It's not a senbei.
So this one is a special one because you have to put it in an oven to cook. Cheesecake flavor, which you have to cook first. So I have tried the cheesecake flavour normal one before.
Oh really?
But it's okay, it's not that great. I've never tried these ones before. I've heard about these and I'm really excited, so we're gonna try it now.
Oh, it's green!
It's green! So this is what it looks like. And we're just gonna cook them now, so let's go. So we tried to toast it and it melted.
It did not become like this.
No, it did not.
It did not become like this. I feel so cheated.
Yeah, because we did it exactly what they said.
Yeah, they say put it for 2 minutes and we were watching it. It's totally melted.
I think it's just melted now. It's not even toasted, but let's try it.
Cute.
It tastes like melted chocolate on a wafer.
But it's nice though.
It's nice. It's very nice.
It's my first Kim eating chocolate with a chopstick.
I think this one's better than the original cheesecake. So maybe because I like melted chocolate though. Maybe we did it wrong. So if you guys know how to do it, please let us know. Because it's kind of annoying me now. It's really annoying me. So thank you so much for watching. That's it for this video. It was so fun eating all these. There were some very interesting flavors and some really nice ones as well. And check out Rachel's channel as well for her Japan vlogs. Other than that, thank you so much for watching and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye! Bye.